Everything that lives on Earth poos in some way. And that's how the cycle happens each and every day. Just look at the green, green grass and the birds up in the sky. It's all here because of poo, and now I'll tell you why. Grass is eaten by the cattle, which is eaten by women and men. It fuses with their bodies, becomes poo again. And that poo goes through the sewer, where it's dumped into the sea. And it's eaten by the plankton, that becomes the fish's meat. And then that bigger fish with the poo still inside swims up near the shore and gets eaten alive by a grizzly bear that poos on a dead piece of sand, so it can spring to life and become poo for the land. It's the poo of the antelope, the poo of the giraffe, that falls into the earth and becomes the blades of grass. The grass is eaten by the cattle, which comes at the other end to make poo for the humans and start all over again. You see, son, you're not an insignificant part of life. You are life.